Hi, I'm Vic Teslin. I'm sure you'll all agree that trying to find stocking stuffers for woodworkers is pretty difficult. They've already got way too much stuff in their shop to start with, and it's hard to fit a 13-inch planer in their stocking. I've got my top 10 recommendations here for some great stocking stuffers for your woodworker this year. A reproduction of a tool made a century ago, the pencil shave does a wonderful job at sharpening your pencils. Simply insert the pencil and work the hinged lever arm while rotating the pencil to get a freshly tipped writing instrument. These bench pucks are a great work standoff. The high friction grip discs mount to hockey pucks that you may already have at home. No pucks? Well, we've got those available too if you need them. The pocket wrench is a perfect little tool for anywhere in the home. A great substitute for a real wrench for those odd jobs, a great can opener, and a hex bit hole to add some extra torque to a driver bit. Transferring marks from one face to another is much easier using a saddle square. The large saddle square is especially handy for framing because it's the same width as a 2x4 and has a cutaway in the middle for marking stud centers. Always losing pencils in the shop? Why not stock up with a dozen Lee Valley 7mm mechanical pencils? Painter's pyramids make finishing easier by elevating the work, giving access to multiple surfaces. The rounded points minimize surface contact, preventing freshly finished work from being marred. The second of an annual series, the P920 plumb bob, can be used for anything from hanging cabinetry and centering a component to a workday distraction on your desk. Trying to drive screws in a tight spot? The 90 degree angle driver is great for cramped cabinet spots, boat building, or anywhere that space is limited. The driver will accept quarter inch hex drills and driver bits. The newest in our functional miniature plane line, the mini router plane, works well for delicate jobs like wasting out wood for inlay work or installing small hinges. The Veritas Precision Square is one of those tools that is never far from my hand in the shop. Well suited for layout work and machine setup, it could easily become one of your favorite tools. If you're still having trouble finding a stocking stuffer for that woodworker on your list, you can never go wrong with a Lee Valley gift card and let them pick out something that they want.